Welcome to Make It Take It Sports Betting Tips and Picks. I'm DC. If you're interested in sports betting, subscribe below. I review the games that I bet for the day, and I keep a record of that. You can find my record in the description below for all sports right now, as well as my video from yesterday. I'll link it in the description below. See, I really liked the Toronto-Baltimore under yesterday. It was going to be one of my big plays, but that got postponed. And they're playing a doubleheader today, and that time change and the fact that it's a doubleheader, it just changes the feeling of the game to me. So I'm not going to go back to that today, even if it's the same pitching matchup and same total. It's not yesterday's game, and I'm not going to take it just because it's where it is. It's got to feel right to me. The game that feels more right to me is the one that I mentioned yesterday that I didn't take and I was waiting for today, which is Kansas City-Cleveland. Kansas City's gone over in 6 straight. Cleveland's gone over in 5 straight. This pitching matchup does not say under, but the total does. The total's 7.5. I just got the total on Borgata app at 8. So I went under 8 at -120. If you could get 8, that would be great. I still like it at 7.5. If you can buy a half, then I would suggest to maybe put half of your bet on 7.5 and half on 8. Just because that's the way I would do it. Just because I like to have that extra insurance with the odds of a push just in case it goes over. But I still like it under 7.5. I took under 8. KC, Cleveland, that's my play for today. Thank you for watching. Good luck today.